by the ocean. When the tide goes out, sometimes you can see them, or you can see them in the deep water. They're really pretty, but he's hiding under them so that he's safe. Not only the shark, other big fish as well can easily bite through a crab's crusty shell. To avoid being caught by these crab-hungry enemies, he scuttled behind the dense clumps of anemones. See, these are sea anemones. They look like a flower, but they're an animal, and they have a mouth in the middle. They're a really neat kind of animal. They don't have any eyes or ears, but they grow on the bottom of the ocean. Where I grew up in Washington, you can go find these by the